Svetlana Kuznetsova rolled back the years with a ruthless 6-0-6-2 demolition of Puerto Rican qualifier Monica Puig to win her 16th WTA title at the Sydney International on Friday. In 55 minutes of one-sided tennis, the 30-year-old former French and US Open champion showed that her rivals should not take her lightly at next week's Australian Open despite her current lowly ranking.